19 minutes after 5 o'clock, the new video to show you this morning. Check this out. A police officer caught two bucks fighting on his dash camera. This is from Blue Ash, Ohio. That's near Cincinnati. The bucks locked antlers during the fights. The officer didn't get involved. He just let nature take its course.
So who won?
I don't know if anyone wins in a fight like
that. That's not how it works.
Yeah.